Hello, this is Red 8. For this presentation, I'll be doing Lab 1.3 Triple Des with CBC mode and weak desk keys. I'll be using this file for the presentation. First, I'm going to go ahead and look at the histogram for this file. As you can see, it looks like a typical histogram for any text file. Now, I'm going to go ahead and encrypt this file using Triple Des CBC. To do that, I'm going to go to Encrypt Decrypt, Symmetric Modern, Triple Des CBC. For the key, I'll be using 1234 ABCD. I'm going to go ahead and encrypt now. This gives us the encrypted message. Now I'm going to look at the histogram for the encrypted file. As you can see, it looks like just a whole lot of noise. There's really no information we can get out of this. If we look at the autocorrelation for the encrypted file, the autocorrelation exhibits no regularity, which may provide a clue as to the key length. It looks like it's all over the place. Now I'll try to determine the key from the encrypted document using a brute force attack. To do that, I'll go to Analysis, Symmetric Encryption Modern, Triple Des CBC. For the key length, it shows us 128 bytes. I'll put in a partial key of ABCD followed with 12 sets of zeros. I'm going to go ahead and start. And with little amount of time, it was able to return a readable result. I'm going to accept that selection. And there you go, it gave me the original file I encrypted. Next, I'll encrypt the original file using weak desk keys. To do that, I'm gonna go to Encrypt Decrypt, Symmetric Modern, Desk ECB. For the key, I'll be using 8 sets of 01. I'm going to go ahead and encrypt, and it gives me the encrypted file or message over here. Now I'll repeat the same steps to see if it gives me a readable file. I'm going to go to Encrypt Decrypt, Symmetric Modern, Des ECB. I'll put in the same keys. As you can see, the key length for this is 64 bytes. So if I click on encrypt again, it gives me the original file I encrypted right there. This concludes my presentation for Lab 1.3. Thank you.